Drama. And for what? Captain, all the people in the cells are out. They've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it.
Rapidly shrinking yet still stubbornly obtuse contingent of Spider-Man fanboys and fangirls blindly insisting he did a wonderful thing, shutting down a drug lab run by a delightful fellow whose street name seems to be Wasteful.
A group of mercenaries are about to kill a diplomat. Better hurry.
Oh, come on.
Warm up! We pressed you!
close to perfection.
You're pulling your punches.
I'm fine just stopping criminals. I don't need to kill them.
Never hold back. I won't.
This guy's got issues. King T'Challa got his powers from being bitten by a radioactive... active panther? Dude's tough, but... that'd still probably hurt.
Right here.
I'll have to find more towers to boot up before I know what's happening around here. Magnifique.
Jared, get rid of him!
those cars. We need to stop them. Here's your stuff. Bomb in that truck. Gotta get it away from civilians. Just like that movie with the bomb on the bus. What was it called?
Okay, Pete, this lab has feeders to lure in birds and analyze their droppings. Yeah, that's right. I got an MBA to test bird poop. Seriously, though, you probably know that birds carry diseases that affect people, and we need to make sure they're healthy. You know, I really wish I was there to hear your finest toilet humor on this one.
Uh-oh. The pigeons are infected with a serious strain of avian flu. And it's already mutated to a form that can spread to humans. Okay, Harry's lab had everything I needed to make a vaccine. Gotta spread it fast, or the pigeons will be like rats with the bubonic plague. My best bet's dispersing it at 3 major migration points. Luckily, the station told me where they are. First migration point's in a park. Birds there should spread the vaccine to their buddies. Pigeons put up with me swinging through their territory, so I owe them a favor. I bet the Avengers never have bird poop missions. Here we go. The vaccine's airborne, so I'll just spray it into the trees. Okay, one down, 2 to go. The spray won't bother people or other animals. But it'll cure the pigeons. Or trigger the zombie pigeon apocalypse. Spider emergency!
Can somebody help?
more left. I wonder what Jameson will make of this. Spider-Man spreads chemtrails, seems like a good bet. I like helping animals. They don't call me a menace or shoot at me or anything. I wonder if it'd be stretching things if I added veterinarian to my resume. Okay, that should work fast. I'd better scan some pigeons to make sure.
Turn this way.
What's up?
Hey!
What's up,
Pete? That did it. No zombie pigeons.
That's a good work.
Tesla fed pigeons here. So did Harry's mom. I remember her bringing us. Wish I could tell Harry, but he's not answering calls, texts, anything. Why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
Has anyone else heard reports of Spider-Man literally seeking out clouds of smog to swing through? Is this the behavior of a sane individual? I'll tell you what I think.
Maybe not. Total fanatics. I can't believe how loyal they are to Martin Lee. Hundreds of escapees. escaped psychos in town. Some who can fly, and they send the jetpack guys after me?
Get your distance!
Almost flattered Sable sending her best guys after me. Almost. Guys are way too rough. Maybe I should step in. Yeah.
Try that on someone who can fight back.
Get behind him!